waste. There's a new emergency in South America. A large Nephilim horde is marching on the city of Foz do Iguazu.
It is quite strange. This region hasn't been attacked by Nephilim before. And we have no reports on any nests or monarchs nearby.
Don's defense division doesn't have any branches down there. How are the local forces doing?
Not good. The attack site is on the border of Brazil, Argentina, and Paraguay. So their militaries are working together, but they're unprepared for the fight. Current focus is on evacuation.
Then there's no time to waste. We're ready, Captain.
We'll need Megadon for this one.
Expel the Nephilim from any densely populated areas. Meanwhile, we'll try to figure out where they're coming from.
At this time, be careful with the buildings, right?
Again, no need. Anything that we can use against the Nephilim, we should use. We'll worry about rebuilding later.
Thank you. Nephilim exhibiting water mutations? That's like the electrical Nephilim in old Toronto. I wonder what causes this.
Environmental adaptation, maybe? Or perhaps there is a Nestor Monarch in the area. Team, would you mind keeping some of their heads attached for further examination?